So I helped my friend build her son's bed. And you know what I'm like for a flat pack. I absolutely love doing these kind of thing, guys. As long as I've got my drill, it'll get done in seconds. So I got all the screws out, I drilled it, the frame together. So we're just putting the legs together, we're drilling the bottom to the headboard, and then we do the bottom baseboard, and then we drill it all together, then we put the sides on, and then I had to use Allen key to tighten these up. Couldn't use my drill, so it took absolutely forever. That actually scared me there. I wasn't expecting it to just burst open like that. And then I laid it all out, screwed it in, and then this is it done. Perfect. Voila. Doesn't it look cute?